Okay, so our second piece is titled Only Yesterday. It was a rock ballad written in the 1980s and features the incomparable Mason Dearest on the tenor side.
Thank you.